Hello, and welcome back to Bendy and the Ink Machine. This is chapter 5, the final chapter that I need to record today. I'm doing all 5 chapters, and this is chapter 5. Because Bendy and the Dark Revival is coming out tomorrow for $29.99 on Steam. So I hope you can enjoy this video. This is the last one till tomorrow. Let's get back into it.
I know that song.
Everyone knows that song. Who are you? Why are you here?
I was invited by an old friend, and now I can't leave.
Then you know more than we do. One minute, we don't even exist. Just thoughts. And the next minute, this place.
Are you gonna let me out of here?
Down here, strangers aren't good things. How can we trust you? We don't even know what you are.
My name is Henry. I used to work here.
I honestly don't know my name. So, they call me Alice. But I'm no angel. You go back and rest. We'll talk again later. It's only for a few hours. No need to worry. I won't go far. Only up to level 6. Just stay here. Keep an eye on Henry, okay? I'll be back as soon as I can. I promise. You must be hungry. Sorry, it's all we have.
Stop!
That was my soup.
I know you're watching me. It's just a little creepy.
You're the one that writes on the walls.
We all do. For some poor souls down here, it's the only way they can be heard. But you don't want to touch the ink for too long. It can claim you, pull you back. That's how I met Tom. I was messing with things I shouldn't have been, and he was there.
Why do you call him Tom?
He just seems to respond to it.
Well, I don't think he's very fond of me.
Let me show you something. A while back, I was mapping out one of the upper levels when I noticed something reflecting off a piece of glass. I held up the glass, looked through, and on the wall behind me was a hidden message, right there, in plain sight. So I kept looking and found more and more messages everywhere in the studio. But you can't see them with your eyes.
Only your ears.
Take a look. I don't know who's leaving them, but I think they know how to get out of here.
Where does it all lead to?
Nowhere. I followed them for a long time. Just leads me in circles. I don't think I meant to leave this place, Henry. But maybe you are.
Alice. Please let me out of here.
No.
Tom thinks you're dangerous.
And what do you think?
I think you're the hope I've been waiting for. Go to sleep. Maybe tomorrow will be better.
Nope.
was really stupid, Tom. You shouldn't have gone out there. Now that he's seen you, it's only a matter of time before he finds us here.
Huh?
Hi, how are you?
Tom, suck. Like my Boris better. Shadowing?
I believe so.
Can tell I'm probably going to die in this chapter. Another one. Yeah. Hello. Alice, get back over here.
How are you?
Foreshadowing. Oh. Come on, go. There we go. I was pressing the thing, it wasn't going. How am I steering? This thing's gotta have a preset path or something. I don't know how I'm turning. There we go. And this is what life looked like underground. Like underground, just imagine this was all there. Underground world of just ink. Never trust me. Because you're crazy. I mean, I kind of like that. I enjoy being crazy. It's supposed to be a threat. Nope. Come and get some. Oh, hoo hoo. Run, Henry. Run. He's skipping. He looks like he was skipping away. Seem to be perfectly fine, Sammy. I mean, look at you. You're kind of a buff dude.
No!
Is that him?
I don't think so. The searchers and the lost ones built this place. Sammy must have been keeping them at bay. Now that he's gone, looks like we're in for a fight. Get ready. Watch out! Here they come!
Boink. Boink. Yeah, aww. Well, I died. After 4 chapters. I didn't know if there wasn't really much of a prize anyway.
Never seen this many before.
Tom!
I think that's all of them. But you never know where they're gonna crawl out of next. Probably best if we stay together from now on. Henry? Think you...
I know as much. I know nothing about this place. See? Made me fall already. Also, neatly referenced.
that's interesting.
And we all know what happened there.
These guys again. I better stay out of sight.
I know how much this part means to you, Susie. Alice means a lot to me, too. Gosh, all of my characters do. In fact, I'll let you in on a little secret. I, too, really believe my characters are more than just drawings. They're alive. They're part of us. And I want people to know them as well as I do. I want people to be able to shake their hand, spend an afternoon with them, love them. Susie, I'll be straight with you. I'm putting together a small project, a little ceremony. If it works, a lot of dreams will come true. And I want you to be a part of it. I want you to bring Alice to life once again.
I'm gonna just run.
Surprise!
Bendy. Oh, assistance would be nice. Oh, and now you show up. When they're gone. Thanks, Bendy. If he's shown up at the right time, I wouldn't have to worry about the Butcher Gang. Where's your other brother? Gotta have three amigos, you know? There we go. He doesn't even know I'm here. Yeah, in the new trailer, Piper actually looks like he's wearing a suit. Doesn't just look like it's a part of his skin. Unbox. I don't know what one of that is, though.
Looks like whatever was here was taken long ago.
How did you get down here?
It pays to carry a rope. You should try it.
No.
I know where we have to go, but it's not going to be pleasant. The Ink Demon has something that we need. I'm going after him.
You want to go to his lair? Are you crazy? That's death.
That's where the trail seems to lead.
Well, it's probably close by. Probably through that door. But it won't be easy to open. I'll need three gears, a crowbar, and some kind of counterbalance. Well, that works too.
A real ink machine.
Wow. I've never seen this before. I don't see any way around. Nothing to build a raft with.
We'll have to wade across.
We can't. We're not like you, Henry. If we go in there, well, a drop of water in the ocean is rarely seen again.
And I guess it's all up to me. And I don't even know what I'm doing here. I don't even know why this is all happening to me.
You're here for a reason, Henry. There's always a reason. even when you can't understand it. It's time. Set us free.
Also, that's an Easter egg. If you give Boris the bone, Tom has it.
They could have at least given me a weapon.
Seems so far away. Get ready, everyone. Now, the final. Because I hope you all are ready.
It's simply awe-inspiring what one can accomplish with their own hands. A lump of clay can turn to meaning if you strangle it with enough enthusiasm. Look what we built. We created life itself, Henry. Not just on a silver screen, but in the hearts of those we entertain with our fancy moving pictures. But when the tickets stopped selling, when the next big thing came along, only the monsters remained. Shadows of the past. But you can save them, Henry. You can peel it all away. You see, there's only one thing Bendy has never known. He was there for his beginning, but he's never seen the end.
The end.
Oh, hi, Bendy. Oh. I'm dead. Me. I'm laughing.
Yes.
Here, doggy. A wild bull. Gotta break him. Make him stupid. Oh, right in front of me. There, dog hair. Yeah. Yeah, it's not good that I'm going the wrong way. Stay by the light. All right. Hopefully that's all I needed to do. You're done. Back to the throne room. Look at what he did. Put me through that.
Stop!
Man.
Look at those. And then? Hey, Bendy, what about this? Your hand ahead of my face. It's so bright and so real. Gotta fix her carpet. Got a little lip under there. I don't want to make a stuffed animal of Bendy like that. Of course, can't use a mirror. Can't tell what we look like. This look familiar? Look what's right there in the corner. Oh.
Henry,
look at that.
So soon.
Ink machine.
I didn't expect you for another hour yet. Now you're just trying to impress me.
It's August 21st.
I know. You have questions. You always do.
Like, what is life?
Who are we, Henry?
Joey and Henry.
I thought I knew who I was.
You're Joey.
But the success carved me.
Eat something.
Nothing left but lines on the page.
That's crap.
We followed two different roads of our own making.
Concrete and rock.
You, a family. Me, a crooked empire. And my road burned. I let our creations become my life. The truth is, you were always so good at pushing, old friend. Pushing me to do the right thing. You should have pushed a little harder. Henry, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need to show you.
We did it.
I did it. I wasn't... Funny enough, I wasn't truly planning on doing this this week. I thought it'd be yesterday, I thought it'd be a good idea. I'm glad I did it. Because now I'm going to be ready for the Dark Revival tomorrow. Gonna buy it. Maybe play an hour. Hopefully their saving works. So I'd have to keep replaying this every day. Look at that ink machine.
Tell me another one, Uncle Joey.
You guys can probably hear it, all the squishiness. I think the ink machine's still running. But anyways, we're probably gonna just take a minute, go through all these. Now I can go through all previous chapters, but also we can go through the archives because we finished the whole game. And why not? This is all the stuff. You know, old concepts for Bendy. That one looks so weird. I remember when this used to be Bendy. I was around when this one existed. I was playing first chapter. And then, yeah. Our normal Bendies. I was around when that one was around. And when this Sammy Lawrence was the original. Although I think we all enjoy this Sammy. The two Alice Angels. Oh, can this... It's like a nude... To me, it looked like a nude Goofy. Yeah, this was my ink machine, basically. When I first saw this game and started playing a little bit of it, this is what I remember. Still don't know what... I'm believing this is dirt. Bertram. Got some mole. Looks like... No, never mind. Those are cheekbone. Those look like moles. And the gang. So they originally made this, and then they made the poster ones to make them look nice. Well. I'll stand here for a second. You can pause the video, read it. But I think this is a good way to end off this game. Thank you for watching. This has been Chapter 5 of Bendy and the Ink Machine, within a series of all 5 chapters being recorded in one day. And I'm going to see how much I can edit and post for today. Hopefully you can join me tomorrow when I play Bendy in the Dark Revival. And I hope you enjoyed. I hope you guys have a good day. Like, subscribe, do what you want to do. And I'll see you in the next one. Have a good one.